Today we discuss about eye defects. We know that already we discussed, already we studied in 10th class, human eye colorful ball. So here also discuss about the eye defects, two types or basically three types, but presbyopia are not considered. So here mainly, so eye defects are discussed about the myopia, two types. One is the myopia, second one is the hypermetropia. So here, what is the myopia? What is the myopia? So myopia means some people cannot see a long objects but can see nearby objects clearly. So it means some people cannot see a long objects but can see nearby clearly objects. This type of defect of vision is called myopia. So its another name is also known as farsightedness. So this defect of this eye defect is myopia. So how to form in the eye? So in when incident rays are incident on eye lens, after its incident rays or after incident it refracted rays are converged. It refracted rays are converged in front of the retina. Converged in front of the retina because of there is no form the longer object images on the retina. So how to reduce this defect by using the biconcave lens? Its biconcave lens are used in the in front of the eye. In front of the eye. So this is the myopia. So and next we are discussing about the hypermetropia. So what is the hypermetropia? So it is the reverse of the myopia. For example, like which means some people can see again long objects but cannot see nearby objects clearly. So which people are suffering the hypermetropia? So these people does not see the nearby objects, does not see, but he will only see the longer objects. So this type of defect of vision is known as hypermetropia and also known as nearsightedness. So how the refracted rays, like the hypermetropia is the refracted rays are converged behind the retina. So when this type of hypermetropia, this is hypermetropia is a defect of the eye. So here the refracted rays are converged behind the retina. And how to reduce this hypermetropia? So by using the convex lens. So here this convex lens is also used in front of the eye. In front of the eye. So this is the by using the biconvex lens, we are reducing the hypermetropia eye defect. Next, we are going to discuss about power of lens. So here, what is the power of lens? The power of lens means the reciprocal of focal length of a lens. The reciprocal of focal length of a lens is known as power of lens. So here, what is the focal length? So focal length, it means it is a very small distance. Focal length is a very less distance or small distance. So what is the focal length? The distance between the optic center of the lens to focus of the lens. This is known as focal length. So here the reciprocal of focal length of a lens is known as power of lens. It is denoted by capital letter P. It is denoted by capital letter P. So the unit of power of lens is diopter. So power of lens is measured in diopters. So its diopter is also denoted by capital D. So here, therefore, the power of lens P equal to 1 by F. So here 1 by F means the reciprocal of the focal length of a lens in meters. So on a